I would like to know about the 72 names, what they mean, and if we can use them under certain circumstances to connect to them, to ask help for help through them. The 72 names are combinations of letters of the Creator in His bestowal upon us. The 72 names are the light of wisdom that fills the Kli of Chasadim and shines on us. I don't know how to explain it more simply. Forgive me. The 72 names are the filling of our soul that can only be with the light of Absag, which comes to us. Many words. I'm saying everything. You brought me this dangerous question. In short, the 72 names are only for those who achieve God, that's Ilut. That's even worse. Today, this time our answer is in Chinese. Let's put it this way. Only a genuine Kabbalist who achieves a very special Kabbalist who achieves a very high level, high degree, can know the Creator to such a point, such an extent that he'll know these 72 names address in him, where all the lights, all these names dress all these letters. And then through it, he becomes like the Creator and can do what the Creator does. These are very special people. I don't want to say if it even exists in our world, if it belongs to this world or not. It's a very special thing. It's not just about opening the Zohar with the charts of the 72 names and looking at them. It's meaningless. It doesn't give you anything. You need to tend to the spiritual ascension and try to achieve that degree, and then you work with what is called the 72 names. I saw on Stematsky a book with the 72 names. I saw chains with one of the combinations of the 72 names. I know some keep combinations in their cars. I saw a businessman, an educated businessman, who showed me three golden letters. What are these things? People believe it'll be good for them. His ego will be kept, everything will be okay, thank God, he'll be able to sell something good, he'll be able to use others. It's the complete opposite of what the Torah should give him, or what Kabbalah should bring him. Love of others, ascension above matter. He takes it all to use the wisdom of Kabbalah and spirituality to benefit matter. It'll never work. But it works in ordinary faith. It gives people a good feeling. But all the charms, the red strings, holy water, and the 72 names, and everything else that people think will help them, doesn't help them one bit, any of them, except psychological support, which you can't deny. The psychological power, the defensive force that a person evokes within, when he is certain it'll help him, that helps him. But there is nothing spiritual that works in it. Because first you need to achieve that spiritual degree, and then use it. And then when you use it, you're not using it for the corporate life. You're using it only to bring contentment to the Creator.